sliding reverse lunges, while having one foot on a slider pad and being on a surface that will allow us to glide back and forth, we're going to push our weight backwards like a reverse lunge, trying to work on getting the longest range of motion we can in our back leg. This is a great way to stimulate the muscles of your hip flexor that normally would not be getting worked while doing a normal reverse lunge.